Let's take a look at some recent bond project updates. For more updates, please visit bond.kckps.org.